today I have another sneaker review for you guys today. Today I have the metallic red and black Foamposite 1 Penny Hardaway's classic shoe. This was released February 4th, retail for $220 US. If you have tax in your area, then a little bit more than $220. Now this time they did raise the Foamposite price $20 extra, which is a disappointment to a lot of sneakerheads. I mean, $200 alone is a lot, but they raised it to the $220. So that's the new price for the Foamposite 1. And let me not waste your time, guys. Let me get straight into the sneaker. All right, guys, so here you go. You got the Air Foamposite 1. I got a size 11.5, varsity red, white, and black. That's pretty much it. Open the box. Boom. Look at those. Wow. Those are nice. In person, these are actually really, really, it's like a candy apple red, pretty much, is how I can explain this. Take it out. Nothing like the Foamposite smell. The smell of the Foamposite is nothing like Jordans or anything. These shoes are really, really nice. In person, they're even nicer. Definitely. Definitely. You got the Foamposite material all around the midsole right here. Sole is clear. Look at this. Icy. Let me put this a little closer. All right, so here we go. Got the nice soft suede around here in the lining. White Nike swoosh. Nice lace setup right there. These are super, super comfortable if you get the right size. They usually go about a half size up. So there you got the carbon fiber right here. Penny logo on the back. Interior is all black. It has like a little sock. Red foam material all around. Really, really nice, eye-catching shoe. Man, you can't go wrong getting this especially this colorway. Very, very, very nice shoe. I waited online for these guys, and it was crazy. It was hectic. There must have been at least 300-400 people waiting at the mall for these. And that's pretty much it for the shoe, guys. I mean, your normal Foamposite 1, but it's just the colorway, guys. The colorway, varsity red, metallic red. In person, it's more of a metallic. I know on the camera it looks really bright red, but no. In person, it's more metallic, more darker red. If you can compare it to my shirt, a little bit more of a darker red. But really, really nice with the icy bottoms, man. These are nice, guys. Wow. I am impressed. This is my third Foamposite purchase of the pennies. Man, I'm so glad I got these. So let me just show you guys how they look on feet. All right, guys, so this is how they look on feet. Like I said, nice, eye-catching, clear sole. Wow. These are truly one of the nicest Foamposites that I've ever seen. Classic. Alright, guys, so this is pretty much it for my video. If you have any questions, any comments, feel free to comment down below, send me a personal message, anything you want to know.